Hello, welcome on the Block Money YouTube channel. Today we are happy to introduce our new Block Wallet for iOS, open source, available on the App Store and on GitHub. The Block Wallet is available for iPhone and iPad. Go on the App Store with your device and search for Block Wallet and download the Block Wallet by Furious Team. Once installed, launch the app. The first screen displays the main menu and the navigation bar on the footer. Click on the About button to find out more about Block. Click on the News section to read the latest news about Block. We are loading the last 10 news only. Once you click on the news title, you will be redirected to the blog post detail page on Medium. To create a new Block wallet, click on the wallet icon. You can see there three options. Create a new wallet, import a wallet using private key, import a wallet using QR code. We are going to select the first option, create a new wallet. Type the name of your wallet. Enter your password two times. Your password needs to contain at least 6 characters, including one letter and one number to be valid. Click on the Next Step button. The private key is the only way to recover your wallet. You can print this document and store it in a safe place. Now, let's go to your wallet. This is the main list of all your wallet present on this device. Select your wallet, view your Block balance, your Block address. You can generate a QR code for fast payment processing. View the value of your Block portfolio in Bitcoin, US dollar or euros. And view the recent transaction from your wallet. Click here to backup your wallet in case you did not do it at the first time or delete your wallet. The password will be always required to backup your wallet, send a transaction or delete a wallet. You can easily restore a wallet previously created using the Block Wallet for iOS. Go to Wallet and click Add icon on the top right. Select Import a wallet using a private key. Type the name of your wallet, enter your password two times. Your password needs to contain at least 6 characters, including one letter and one number to be valid. Click on the Next Step button. Paste the private key of your wallet. Your wallet will be added to the wallet list and all the transactions and the balance will be restored. To receive a Block payment, go to Wallet, select the wallet where you would like to receive the payment. Near your address, click the Copy button and send your address to the payer. Then, just wait for the payment. two confirmations are required to confirm the payment. The transaction will not be visible in the list until it is confirmed. Once the payment is confirmed, the funds are unlocked and available into your wallet. Display the portfolio value of your wallet in Bitcoin, US dollar, or euros. The transaction is now visible and appears in the list. Click on the transaction to see more details. You can also browse the transaction detail directly from the Block Explorer. Sending money worldwide or locally has never been that easy using the blockchain technology. Go to Send, enter the amount you would like to send. Enter the optional payment ID. Paste the block recipient address. Select the wallet from where you would like to send the funds from. Click Send the Coin button. Enter the password of your wallet. Verify and confirm your transaction. Each transaction on the Block network requires a network fee of 0.0001 Block. The Block iOS wallet is a free service and do not overcharge any extra fee. To view transaction, go to Wallet, select the wallet you used to make the transaction, scroll down and check for the recent transactions. Click on the transaction for more details. You can also view more details of the transaction on the Block Explorer. You need to wait for the transaction to be confirmed so it can appear in your transaction history. In some cases, you may want to use the payment ID function to send a payment. This is mostly used by the exchange. The payment ID is provided by the beneficiary of the payment. Go to Send, enter the amount you would like to send, enter here the payment ID. It must contain 64 characters, numbers and letters only. Paste the block recipient address, click Send the Coins button. Enter the password of your wallet, verify and confirm your transaction. Each transaction on the Block network requires a network fee of 0.0001 Block. The Block iOS wallet is a free service and do not overcharge any extra fees. Send block using the QR code option for fast payment processing. The iPhone on the right is the seller and wants to receive money. Select the wallet where to receive the funds, click Use QR code and display the code to the buyer, then wait for payment. The iPhone on the left is the buyer. Go to Send, enter the amount to send, click Use QR code, then use your device to scan the QR code from the seller. Select the wallet used to make the payment. Click Confirm. Enter your password. Verify and confirm your transaction. Now, let's go back to the seller iPhone. Go to Wallet and reload your wallet. Check out the new balance. The transaction has been processed in almost real time. To view all the transactions from your wallet, click on Transact. Hold and scroll down the screen to reload all the latest transactions. All transactions from all the wallet will appear here. The wallet name is displayed in bold. Click on each transaction to find out more details. View transaction details on the Block Explorer. Block is a fast, easy to use and private decentralized cryptocurrency. You can send money space-wide, worldwide or locally, immediately and without costly intermediaries using the blockchain technology. It's about time to take back the control of your money. Free your life today. Enjoy the Block lifestyle. Join us.